Anybody coming into Fort Worth will step out onto the sidewalk across the street and look up at them and pretty much be dazzled, I think.
The exterior of Bass Performance Hall is adorned with two 48-foot-tall angels, whose trumpeting plays well with the hall's themes.
There's all kinds of symbolic energy that you could attribute to the angels. The simplest way to express it is that they are emblematic of a joyful noise.
This native Texas limestone was painstakingly sculpted by Martone Varro to include intricate artistic detail.
One of the things about Martone that people consider to be at kind of, I would say, the artistic genius level is his ability to take stone and to create the impression that there is, that fabric is draped over the figure. And so his fabric has a way of looking very lifelike and creates this wonderful illusion of responding to gravity, really, the way real fabric would.